But have you played the Texas Chainsaw Massacre beta?
Grief or sadness caused by Maria's disappearance would pale in comparison to the agony and despair they would soon discover. What awaited this group of youths was a nightmare beyond belief. The events surrounding Maria's disappearance would be just one of the many bizarre crimes later known as the Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
For your grandpa.
Thank you.
I didn't even set up my voice settings. I'll go back. There's no settings or what? No settings. They look like some good meat. Because it's probably my first game. I need to figure out how to turn on my bike.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple strikes in Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is being withheld, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon murder.
Hit him. Was there two? Man.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up.
I know. Grandpa thinks I'm the best. The best.
For Grandpa. Anything about this game. It's my first time and trying anything about this. I don't even know how I'm supposed to be closing these or what. I could get through these cracks, but they can't. I swear I heard someone.
I know you around here somewhere.
Yes, please.
Came around. Grandpa needs a little bit of blood. I won't hurt you that bad.
Why I gotta do everything in this family?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
exits. I don't know what the hell the exits are. I hear someone. I have no idea.
Thank you.
know the map more now. Let's push to talk. Can y'all hear me? You guys hear me? At least I'm Leatherface. I like how they call the dad the cook and his other cousin, the hitchhiker.
County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newton. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned. Officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the abandoned search in the nearby Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with
first victim. Yeah. Oh yeah. Game just started. We're dead. What's that? Oh, I can just cut through it. Oh, that's how you shut them, huh? Get out of this motherfucker. Come on, Bubba. There you go. What's down there? I don't even know how to get out of this freaking house, dude. So Bubba can't climb? Can you guys hear me? It tells you to use the focus ability, but it doesn't tell you which one's the focus ability. But you can't go through those things. Fits through those small cracks.
What the heck is everybody doing? We should have found him by now.
Lock myself up. Is like a sabotager.
Thank you.
this part. Leatherface is fucking him up. Lock, buddy.
Get him. Get the little rat.
Oh, so Leatherface like stays down there?
I can't hear nothing.
Thank you. Let's just throw that escape. Dad's ability is to hear. Nubs is, he sets traps, but he can break things. The dad can shut, crawl spaces. Nubs could get those crawl spaces. What the dad's name is like.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Connick will unearth the family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. Authorities were alerted to Helms Ranch yesterday to investigate reports of cattle abuse, but what they found instead was this.
Kids, where'd they go? Grandpa.
Oh, this is a different map. Basement exit open.
I'ma smack that Johnny upside his doggone head. This is all he's doing.
Oh. idea, dude.
Chile. Yeah. Get him, Bubba.
Thank you. He's still alive. Found the basement, I dropped her in the well. Oh, that's a good one. I like that screen better.
This is gonna be fun. Lots of fun.
Let's get the hang of this game. Is that not supposed to be on? I don't know. Yeah, it is. It's electricity. It's a powerful. Okay, so I can't lock. Just unlock. I can't put padlocks. I can normal lock it. Chasing somebody.
Sounds over here.
Go to Bubba. Go in there.
Blade cuts.
execute.
Yeah, I'm stuck in this. I need a way for endgame.
Too bad Grandpa ain't eating. He was the best there ever was.
Yeah, I'm in that shelf right there. Ultra. Oh, shit. I'm still stuck in this shelf. Yep. Can't quit.
game's fun. I just need to learn the maps a little bit better.
Can't pick our loadouts yet. That's coming later. We'll be able to change executions, abilities, grandpa's abilities. To the rooms. Thank you. a dark ass game, dude. Oh, I like to show sparks of the chainsaw. That's cool. Is not electrified, so it's open. I need to electrify it. lagoon.
Bubba's on his way. He'll be here just a moment.
Characters look spot on. Survivors? I think those are, like, they randomly made those. I don't think those are real characters. Probably gonna save the real characters for DLCs. Thank you. they even give him his pouch right there where he has his pictures.
They're telling more characters we can't even pick yet. Please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for multiple strangling in Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough.
Somebody around here has to catch him.
Thank you.
just dumb. It's like perfectly wide enough that she could just juke me like this all day. If someone can help me out here in the side garden. This girl's juking me in the same spot nonstop. First one. This game's already fun. Once I have the skill trees and all that's gonna get better. Do one more match.
trouble you for a ride.
Search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farmers, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in his system. This led to Rose's arrest. Despite recommendations...
Can you have it so like half her body is hanging from her guts?
Gonna be lots of meat tonight.
Yeah, good meat.
My uncle.
I want to find someone like that. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, buddy. Good badass. Pretty dark. It's like, yeah, it's easy for people to loop you around things, but that's why you have more than one person as a killer. Once you get another person, they can't loop you no more. Chase them through the big stuff and then you chase them through the cracks. You can loop people back to Bubba.
Hello.
Can you guys hear me?
The search continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding the disappearance to please come forward. The man believed to be responsible for the death of
So you had, oh, I was gonna say, you had a padlock and locked yourself in, or what? Check if you turn the generator. Don't do that. Oh, I get it. You gotta catch it. I wonder if they're on the other side, you can hear them laughing or something.
Oh, I can help the family.
Check the exits, damn it! They might be escaping!
Thank you.
shows Bubba.
Thanks for watching.